All right, YouTube, this is the last time I'll bore you with my Case sprayer builds. It's been a long couple of weeks getting everything done. So I just got to change two more tires. I finished my second tire rack right here. I got these two tires on my other tire rack, and then the fat tires are just leaning up against it. I also got my crane scale in on Amazon. It's a 5,000 kg crane scale, if you're curious. A 650-65 R38 Case sprayer tire weighs in at 870 pounds. And then I'll be checking out the weight on these 380-90 R46 tires, see what they weigh in at, and then go from there. So I just want to kind of see how long it actually takes me to change a tire all by myself. I have my Case sprayer jack that I built, my dolly, my overhead gantry, and then my tire rack holders is kind of the last stage of the build. And an FYI, I have broke wheel studs before by over torquing them. So I didn't have a big torque wrench, so I bought this on Amazon as well. And then these particular studs are torqued to 450 pounds. So this little thing works fantastic. It gets you close, and then at least you ain't putting 600-800 pounds torque breaking wheel studs, potentially causing yourself an accident. Okay, so you might not see that on the camera. That's part of the deal though. So I'll just shut up and get working. So this tire, again, is that 380 90 R46, weighs in at 394 kg.
I won't bore you with the rest, but it's just sucking it up with that. Milwaukee 3/4 inch impact. You have 1, 2, 3, 4 settings, and I have set 1 at 450 RPM, which should give you 450 pounds. But I just hit it light, and then I go around and do it with the torque wrench and make sure that it's as close as I think it needs to be. But yeah, other than that, you can see how slick it is. One person operation, and that's 18 minutes on the camera. And that was with weighing the tire. So literally 15 minutes a wheel, one person. I think that's half decent. Anyhow, that'll be the last one. Take care.